the pandemic has also put into sharp relief the digital divide that we have in this country and in this state. And we've seen it manifest certainly in the K through 12 environment when public schools and other schools were going to all virtual learning. That created a real hardship and challenge for a lot of students and their families and their parents. But the same is true in higher education. The same is true in the workforce. And we've got to figure out as a state strategically how we make high-speed internet access available to all Texans.